Hello friends, our today's activity is green icons. Icons are something very similar to logo. Any picture that describes or symbolizes the idea or the thought behind a message that you want to send to the viewers or the people who are looking at those icons. So we will design an icon based on the concept of saving nature. Here are a few rough sketches that I have made, which are very simple, but they depict the concept or the message that I want to pass. Here I've drawn few trees, which symbolizes that plant more trees or save trees. Here you can see that there is a tap with few drops of water. So this symbolizes as save water. Here is a small sketch of a plug with the other end which has a leaf that also can symbolize as save electricity. This sketch is of a factory which is letting out smoke from its chimney. So this can symbolize as stop pollution. If you want, you can also draw cars or some vehicles which are emitting smoke. Now we'll color these icons in different shades of green. That's the reason why the name of our activity is green icons. We will use different shades of green. As you can see in my palette, I have taken different colors which are related to green, like yellow, green and a blue. I will mix these colors with each other to create different shades of green. So let's start. See, I've created a different shade. So in this activity, you're learning two concepts. One is to design your own icons or the logos, and also how to create different shades of the color green. So you see, we have used different shades. Once your plain color has dried up, you will paint over. With a lighter shade. So basically you will combine light and dark shades to create highlights. Make sure that you're using only green color or different shades of green. So here we have finished our green icons. So children, enjoy creating green icons.